totally understanding that Mike Tomlin would say, Charles Davis, you worry about broadcasting, I'll take care of the roster. I do believe you're looking at your opening day starter right there for the Pittsburgh Steelers and Mitchell Trubisky. I think that cemented it right there.